Everyone, I made a huge mistake. So recently I opened a Snapchat account, which you all can add by the way, and I made a beautiful Bitmoji, even made him pose like my favorite doctor. Then shortly after, I got hundreds of DMs saying that Bitmojis are haram. So I did my research, and according to many scholars, Bitmojis are haram because we're imitating the creation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I even asked my Snapchat AI, and he said something similar as well. So I'm gonna do what I have to do and play it safe.